Yeah. Then hide it. There's wood. That's a lot. That's plenty. I'm gonna go through our path. It still looks good.
Hello. 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 We're gonna have people coming here tomorrow night and Saturday.
Hope we caught that. Something is running through the woods.
So, there's no reason to be alarmed, okay? People are not here to harm in any way. You can communicate with them or you don't have to, okay? They're coming out here because they paid money to Shoal. The buildings.
Lester doesn't know where we are.
Go ahead, I'm fine. Joe?
What?
There's something that's totally following me. I can hear the leaves. It's okay. I know you're here. It's alright. And there's going to be people that are going to be coming and they're going to try to communicate with you.
Lester T. We're down here. Ooh, it's getting a little bit chilly. There's a boogeyman.
Where? Why you gotta call me the boogerman?
I don't know. It compelled me. Oh my gosh.
What?
Somebody broke the head off the angel.
Oh, Jesus.
Or he fell off. It's fixable.
Yeah, but I don't see it just falling.
No.